Hey, what is up, YouTube? This is Lost Inferno Fire Dragon here, and today I'm going to be building a Gundam model kit for the SD Gundam World Series Sengoku Soketsudon. This is the Long Jane Liu Bei Unicorn Gundam. And yeah, let's go ahead and pull this out and pull all the pieces out. And the instruction booklet. Put that up there. Grab that. I'll go ahead, open this up, and put the pieces out. And if you're wondering what this stuff is that you'll see, like, to the bottom right here, there. These are sanding sticks ranging from 400 grit all the way to 7,000 grit. Nail clippers, nippers, and a little tool that is a mix between a flathead screwdriver and a Phillips head screwdriver. And yeah, got that in there. Okay, so we have runner A. I gotta be careful with how far I reach out. E. C. I2. I1. B. I'll put the instruction booklet down there. Sorry about this. Guess I gotta use these to open the bag a bit. There we go. There we go. Here are the stickers, and here's J2 and J1. Sorry, I gotta do things a certain way so I don't. So what I'm gonna be doing is, okay, so I need, what is it? I think this is J1. J1-2. I'm gonna be using the nail clippers to make sure the cuts are even more precise. And all that, and bada bing, bada boom. That's why I've got the nail clippers and the nippers, is because it'll make the things more precise and all that jazz. So we go from here, slide the nail clippers, nip, get that out, slide it down, nip. set it down, and nip. Then we'll grab our, move those over, lay our sanding sticks, move those up a bit, start from 400, light sandly. Put the 400 down, grab 600. Then grab, then you'll go from 400 all the way down to 7,000. Which, as the farther you go down on the things, cleaning off my sanding stick, the farther you go down on the grits, the farther, the better the thing is going to be for the, the better the melding of the parts is going to be. Because the better it's, the better it's going to be. And you'll just keep going down the, till you finally hit, the 7,000 grits. It'll make everything a lot smoother for the build process. And if you guys want, I'll leave links down in the description where you can get these sanding sticks and the mat I'm using and all that. And then, there we go. We got a complete, fully clean piece. Okay. I'm just putting the stickers on. And this actually helps when you're putting stickers on, because you can just there we go. And bada bing, bada boom. There you go. And we got one sticker on. Ooh, better put that back on the mat and put those and those back on the mat. I got one more sticker to do. Got sticker 2 done. Put the stickers down there. Next we grab B6. Oh wow, that worked actually pretty well. Well, one of these snapped off, so, I can just clean it up later. And I'll just clean it up during the build process. Put that there, that there. Also, I did get a nice little catalog in the mail. And I'm thinking, that would be an awesome sponsorship to get. So, and sometimes you don't always have to go down to the final grits. But for this one, you can sometimes skip some of the grits and skip straight to finer stuff. And this is what the head needed, was the 7,000 grit. And then you just and there we go. Okay, next I gotta grab E3, which is right here. Grab the nail clippers. Put those back. Get 400. And we'll jump straight, probably go 3,000 and all that jazz. Next, we grab the head, put it this way, and we have, what is it? Okay. So it connects down to the right there, and then, ooh, crud, hang on, I kind of put that on backwards. Next, we need to grab B2, which is right here. To do that, $400, $600, and go 3,000. $5,000. Then 7,000. And we combine. Actually, I did that when I was doing that hairpiece. I actually put it in the wrong way. There we go. The head is complete. Well, almost complete. There's some few other things that need to be done. Okay, next we need to get C9. Which is right here. And then 9 is... right here. Because I want to thank Studio G for, like, because he's a real inspiration, which I'll leave a link down in the description to his channel. He does some really amazing work on some custom stuff. And it's, like, mind-blowing and mind-boggling how he does it. But it's just absolutely amazing. And I just love watching his work. Like, it's just absolutely amazing, and it's just and there we go. There we go. Head's almost complete. And now we just need to grab E5, which is right over here. I'll just use the 400. And that'll be good for that. And just... And bada bing, bada boom, there's the head done. And... I won. This is basically like a SD version of the Unicorn Gundam with Chinese references to like different characters in it from like Dynasty Warriors and all that. And then, there we go. And then that'll combine to right there. And bada bing, bada boom. The head is done. I'll probably have to do this in two parts because it's starting to hurt a bit. So, yeah, this is Lost Inferno Fire Dragon signing off.